my pleasure to be here as Ambassador Mongolia to present at this important joint military nomadic elephant training. As I said, this is an important event for both countries because our strategic partnership is developing from the years to year. And we're looking forward to continue this good tradition. As I said in my remarks, this training exercise is aimed to improve the capability of Mongolian forces, especially in the peacekeeping operations around the world under the UN umbrella, as well as giving more opportunity for our military personnel to interact with each other, learn the best practices of each other. And of course, this training is in line of the Indian policy, Act East policy, as well as the Mongolian third level and foreign policy concept. And I'm confident that military personnel will learn from each other, enrich the opportunity to establish personal contact with each other. And of course, looking forward to continuation of this training. As you all well aware, that this is the 16th one, and we believe it's going to continue for many years to come. Because next year we're going to commemorate the 70 years of establishing diplomatic relations between two countries. And I believe that the military, the partnership of Mongolia and India will only enrich our rich historical and spiritual heritage that we have possessed as of today, our two countries. And of course, the strategic partnership gives us a very good base development and broaden our bilateral cooperation in the field, not only in the political, but as well as the economic and military defense, as well as the education, health, and the science. And I'm looking forward to see the contingent participation in this important event. Thank you.